The first step is we're going to do a pretty thorough review. And Adrian has said he's encouraged all party members and, frankly, folks outside the NDP to put everything on the table about how the campaign was conducted, the platform, strategy, leadership, the entire thing. So we're going to have a pretty thorough discussion about that. And Adrian will, you know, have some decisions to make, and we will have a convention in November. There's an automatic leadership review.